for the people. Corporate social responsibility is a hard-edged business decision, not because it is a nice thing to do or because people are forcing us to do it, because it is good for our business. Niall Fitzgerald, former CEO Unilever. Not long ago, the concerns of ecologists were as irrelevant to business planners as those of ethicists are today. Green has gone from being a disparagement to becoming a badge that no smart company would risk being without. Ethics are similarly en route to becoming a strategic imperative. John Dalla Costa, Ethical Imperative. Business enterprises the world over are today overly conscious about their public image, and while profits still remain the driving force, for most organizations, the key to success is not profits alone. Business with a humane face is today's success mantra. For CESE, however, values and ethics have always been the primary driving factor. Responsibility towards people, towards society, and towards the environment has always been the very foundation of the company's ethos. CESE's corporate social responsibility function revolves around the three key areas of education, health, and environment. Education: spreading knowledge, shaping future minds, empowering the youth has been at the cornerstone of CESE's CSR policy. The company provides infrastructure and other assistance to several schools across the country. Schools aided by CESE include Pujali Rajarampur Free Primary School, Budge Budge, Dr. Bidhan Chandra Roy Free Primary School, Budge Budge. The company has also involved itself in various activities of Antaranga, a residential school for handicapped girls. In Titagarh too, the company has been actively involved in the infrastructure development of several schools, including the Titagarh Krishnanath Municipal High School, Talpukur, Delta Mill Free Primary School, and the Manikpur Hindi Free Primary School. The company's HR and CR department officers also regularly conduct awareness workshops on safety and conservation of electricity for school children. A total of 47 schools have been covered under this program so far. Saksham Program. Yet another laudable initiative undertaken by CESE is called Saksham, a personality development program for underprivileged local youth. Saksham is a self-development program for the children from underprivileged backgrounds who, in spite of getting formal education in schools, suffer from a lack of self-esteem and confidence. Health. Health is yet another area of focus for CESE. The company has initiated several activities in this area in collaboration with local hospitals. Under this program, the company is committed to providing modern high-tech medical facilities to society. As part of this scheme, CESE has completely modernized the maternity ward of the Titagarh Municipal Hospital and conducted regular health awareness programs here. Environment. Environment is yet another key area for CESE's CSR activities. The company has been looking at greening its facilities, and under the aegis of this program, thousands of trees have already been planted at its generating stations across the country. In yet another first, the company has also managed to create a green cover at its coal mines in Sarishatali. As an environment-friendly and socially conscious corporate citizen, CESE has undertaken to reduce the use of paper in all its offices. The company has actually managed to reduce the consumption of paper by 20% across all its departments. In Haldia, the company has initiated an income generation cum rehabilitation program for villagers living in the locality. The various programs undertaken by the company here include distribution of school bags, books and kits to students, facilitation of admission for recently shifted school-going children in the rehab colony, helping students get readmission to schools for those students who had dropped out midway, conduct coaching camps, organize adult literacy camps for illiterate adults. Income generation. As part of its income generation initiatives, the company undertakes various income generation schemes to help the local villagers. The scheme includes training local women in the areas of food processing, incense stick making, paper bag making, and mushroom cultivation. CESC has also distributed high-yielding banana plants to local villagers and provided local youth with livestock to help them take up chicken rearing as an income option. As part of its various CSR initiatives, the company works with several leading NGOs to ensure that the programs have a desired and long-standing benefits. CESC is not just a company, it is an institution. An institution that for over 100 years has spread smiles, lighting up the lives of millions of people from all walks of life.